I'm in the middle of it.
Where's Ross?
Basically, you're getting spit roasted. Oh, I'm behind you. I'm right behind you, Keenan. Are you the purple car?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm behind you.
You're the red car, then, or the burgundy car?
I'm the red car.
Red car.
I'm really looking forward to this.
What happens to your qualifying, Ross? You were really quick.
Hit reverse. I only had two laps because I came in late, and on both of them, hit reverse.
I had a 20.5 under delta at one point, coming into the along the back straight.
Yeah, I wasn't going to be that quick, but I might have got like a mid 121.
Okay, George, get ready.
Good luck.
Yep, good luck, everyone.
Go, go, go. Burton. Those lines. Your right sides are cold. lap for Young, 121.6. Sixth place. Yellow flag, caution. Okay, George, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Your tyre temperatures are good. Fastest lap for Young, 121.6. Young is now leading. Your last lap time was 122.7. The guy behind has just done 121.8.
Fucking bullshit, man.
We'll be warned about track limits. Car right. Right side's clear. For Young, 121.0. Young is now in the lead. The guy ahead's lap time is 121.2. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.9. Right tyres are cold. George. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Halfway home. Fuel's good. The car in front has just posted out on 21.0. That's your quickest lap in this session. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace.
Bastard.
On your right. Still there. Clear right. Yellow flag. All right, George, we've just cut the track. Attempts are good. The gap ahead is now 2.1 seconds. George. 5 minutes left. Yellow flag. Is 1.5 seconds. Left, 2 minutes to go. Okay, George, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Fucking joke. That's piss poor.
Yellow flag. P6. Yellow flag, watch out. Two, liters left. Okay, George, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 8.9 seconds. Yellow flag, caution, P6.
That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Oh.
Car right, clear right, car right. Clear right.
I thought you were being cheeky there, Julian.
That's the worst I've driven in ages.
You fell off the wagon there, didn't you?
Just the tyres were so cold in turn one and it ran wide, and then I just kept making mistakes.
It's a very difficult track.
It's quite hard to follow as well.
I mean, the track is not difficult, but it's difficult to not fall off.
Yeah.
A mistake is quickly made.
That last turn before the chicane is absolutely phenomenal when you get it right. You get everything hooked up and it's just pivoting on its own.
You almost want that sort of front end just drifting round the first apex and then just straightening up for the second one. Yeah.
There's a word for that. It's called luck.
At least no, I got in the 20th club.
That corner's like that in real life. If you get it hooked up, you can just totally feel the car. It just turns itself. You're coming into that so fast. The end of the straight.
And end of the back straight.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's
so fast.
21 minutes.
Got it all the weight on the front, and the back just comes round. It's fabulous.
Who driven there? You, Keenan?
Yeah, many times. And Mike?
Not so much myself, but I have done a few laps, and it's, that last bit when you hook it up is wonderful.
Dave Hasselhoff has opened the crowd here to the left. Anybody else see David?
In the white shirt with the sunglasses.
You're not far from Goodwood, are you, Keenan?
What's that, mate?
You don't live too far from Goodwood, do you?
No, it's when it's not a busy day, you can get there in 15-20 minutes.
Wow. It's on my bucket list to do.
Yeah, it's a mega circuit, but it's quite scary because there is literally no runoff. But the most dangerous bend is the first on the back straight. So as we go down to the start here, you've got the first turn, which is two turns, and then you're going down that back straight and you've got that right hand kink. I think, is it St. Mary's or Ford Water?
Right.
Ford Water.
As you go over there, the car gets really light. And if you touch the grass, that is it. You're a passenger and you go, it's not like this where you can keep your foot in ish and it comes back.
Here we go. Just doesn't be ready.
You go straight on. The amount of cars that are written off there is unbelievable.
Yeah, I bet.
That car in front of me, the grey one, it's got a wicked reg, Cobra Cat.
Good luck.
Look,
I need some of it.
We've just had a drive-through penalty.
Fucking hell.
Floor it.
Is that you, Keenan, being impatient there?
Yeah, I got a jump. I saw smoke at the front and thought it'd be gone. I'll take a drive through.
That smoke was Julian smoking his pot.
Do we have to take the drive throughs?
Yeah.
Nah.
I think so.
I went as well like a wanker.
Monkey see, monkey do.
Hit me, I'm sorry, I had no control over that. Two laps.
Fuck me.
Did my days of thunder there on you, Julian?
Aren't that big, Stephen?
Pit exit looks clear.
Oh my God.
Done at 121.5. last 15 minutes. Fastest lap for Young, 120.9. Burton. The leader has just done a 120.8.
Unbelievable, Shay. Flag.
Meep.
Okay, George, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel.
Right, lads.
About track limits.
Get the stuff out of the trunk. Let's get the fuck out of here. John there. The skills. Always a clean balaclava.
minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Good racing, Mike.
Yeah, that was fun. Really close. I'm hot now.
That's boiling, isn't it?
That was shit again.
Yeah.
I was really shit. And it's such a pity because it's a fabulous car.
It's great. I do like that.
I don't know, on my qualifying, because I didn't spin once during qualifying and then spun constantly in the races. But I did get down to a 20.696.
I thought I just had that first little spin and then it just goes to shit after that. Just can't seem to get it back in the zone.
Yeah, once you've got shit on your tyres, it takes a quarter of a lap to get your tyres back.
Yeah.
Mike, we had some really good racing there.
Yeah, that was awesome. Loved it. Just tried to sneak it up the inside. I was hammering on the brakes not to send you around. We just made it.
I thought, he ain't going to try it here. He knows I'm going to go in for the apex. And I thought, he is. He can't stop.
Nah, the gap was there. Got to center it.
Right, I'm going to sign off, guys. See you later. Thanks for racing.
See you later,
yeah,
lad.
Yeah, I am as well. Yeah. It was good fun.
See you later, lads.
Yeah. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers. Well done.
Bye.
See you, everyone.